Hearty welcome.
I am Anil Kevin.
I am Adish.
I am Rajit.
We are students of class 11 representing National Model on ATL Marathon 2020 with this prototype on the problem innovative solutions to develop a hybrid and smart village.
Let's have a 360 degree view of this prototype.
So here I am going to explain about the automatic street light used here. So the components used here are one LDR, two transistors, two resistors and a set of LEDs. So why we have put this in this project is because that nowadays there are only street light which has switches. Any one person has to switch it on. But few of them forget to switch it off at the morning. So the electricity has been wasted. So we have created this so that when light is not there, these street lights turn on automatically. So to show this working model, when the LDR senses no light, these LEDs starts to turn on automatically.
I am here to explain about this wireless power station. Here the components used are two copper coils, a transistor, a resistor of 27 kilo ohm resistance, one battery, one connector. So this is working on the principle based on electromagnetic induction. So when this car is just a representation of charging, this does not involve real charging of this car. To represent, I have used the LED here, which is of yellow color. So when this car comes near this coil, the electromagnetic induction occurring here induces electric current here, which makes this light glow. This is a representation of charging, not real charging here. Here we have also included a medical center which gives quality medication to people living in this village. This involves 24/7 intensive care for patients, also care for patients who have minor injuries also. Nowadays there are the main problem in villages is lack of medication and sanitation, which involves to the spread of various diseases. Medical center would be a major turning point into turning a village into a disease free place.
This is a prototype which represents the renewable resources. Plant wastes and animal wastes are put into the biogas plant to get methane as an output. Methane is used for many purposes like to produce electricity, heat, etc. It is an important fuel widely used in villages. This is a prototype of a rainwater harvesting. In real world, this will be present under the ground. Next, coming to windmill, it is used to convert wind energy into a electrical energy.
Here are the solutions on our views to make us a village smart and hybrid. With the growing population, electric cars are the only ways to efficient transportation. To charge those vehicles take long time when compared to fueling the car, petrol and diesel cars. So here's an efficient way to charge a car wirelessly.
So in the growing population, renewable energy is not more sufficient. So in future we need to use more of renewable energy than non-renewable energy. And more than that, electricity is one of the most important components here. So electricity also must be saved.